To cook a product manually, without the timer function, set the timer to the manual cook position around 1 o'clock. You can now add and remove product from the steamer, and the unit will continue to run until you set it to the off position or turn the unit off.